When justice burns within us like a flaming fire. When love evokes willing sacrifice from us. We demonstrate our belief in the ultimate triumph of truth and righteousness. The reality of war. Zelaya province is falling under Contra control. They are killing children. If peace were just the end to the guns of war, it would be simple. The attack on El Cedro hit me particularly hard. We only lost 4, and the Contras between 25, 40. 4 men gave their lives to cover the retreat. I was a bit confused after waking up that morning to mortars going off and the exchange of machine gun fire. The end of the war seemed very far away. My clothes are different. My friends are different. And in general, I feel as if I've come to another country. I get confused as to who I am and which is mi mundo. I say to Reagan, to the Pentagon, that while they give those missiles to the Contras, we are giving our sons to defend this land.